Welcome to College Station, Texas. Texas A&M versus LSU, Red River Rugby Collegiate Conference, D1A Rugby Conference match between Texas A&M and Louisiana State University. J.B. Brown has the kickoff for A&M. Jim Rogers is in the center for USA Rugby.
You know what you're doing?
Texas A&M with a high hanger. Gives an LSU bounce. It's taken by LSU's President Brower. Christian Brower prop. Excuse me, Kevin Kovacic that was. LSU with some pod phase. It's not good ball though. Troxler's brought down hard as he cleans up. The board looking for help, and he finds Brower on the inside. Ball's lost forward, but Rogers says that there is a hand in the ruck by Texas A&M. Ward's penalty to LSU. LSU's kick stays in, and it's knocked on by A&M's Keywin.
Hey, we got lucky. Let's take advantage. Come on. Wow.
First scrum to LSU. Rogers isn't pleased with what he sees on the opposite side. Forward out to Troxler. Troxler to Domingo. Back inside to Elias. Elias didn't release the ball quick enough. And Rogers with the quick whistle.
Well done, JB.
Shell's kick. Finds touch. And then some. Right at midfield. First line out of the game is Texas A&M's, and Demlin's going to have the throw in.
Hey, start off here, boys. Let's go, boys. One, two, one.
It's over Browning's head. Connor Milson knocks it back, and it's not cleaned up by Brown, but Brennan Falcon does clean it up and takes it a few meters ahead. Now Brower again. The board finds Troxler. Troxler is gathered up quickly. That ball's out of the ruck quickly. The board finding no purchase. Now Kovacic. Miscommunication by LSU and the ball's bobbled back. That's a knock on by LSU. Rogers gave advantage, but no advantage was gained. Elias cleaned up quickly, and it's going to be scrum to Texas A&M. And they've got the kind of space on the outside that Phil Hansen likes.
Keep your head up.
Tight, boys, tight. Let's go, win this, let's go. Crouch. Bind.
Sink.
Set.
Been kicked across to the LSU side, picked up by Dupree. Dupree knocks it on, and Rogers has the knock on. Another scrum, Texas A&M.
Hey,
Locks in.
Touchy. Put your flag down, please. Use your arm. That means foul play. Thank you. Crouch.
Bind.
Sink.
Set.
Aim a little bit better that time. Ball comes out, not the right, not where Brown wants it at. Hansen cleans up. Shell. Clearance kick gets dropped. Shell with the knock on trying to clean up, or excuse me, Troxler with the knock on trying to clean up, and it's going to be scrum to A&M again. A&M's inside sitter. Seth Robinson comes off for a blood sub. And on goes Daniel Oshner. Arpero slots into outside center for Robinson and Oshner to wing. Inside of the scrums had a little bit of problems already this morning. And Rogers is trying to get it sorted out between A&M's loose head and Connor Wilson and Kevin Kovacic. A&M's penalized for pulling down the scrum. LSU's quick tap isn't through the mark, and Rogers calls them back. LSU kicks the touch to get the 5-meter line out. That might work. Clean take by Dupree. A&M's goal line defense being tested here. And LSU has the first try of the match. And it looks like Joe Ruocco, the hooker, slid in on that one. LSU's Alec Miller to take the conversion.
Let's go, boys. Hey, boys. Hey, keep your mind in the game. Let's go.
Thank you, Falcon. Hey.
Hey, watch in the middle.
light cross-field breeze coming from right to left today. Miller's kick slots straight down the middle. Make it at LSU 7, Texas A&M 0.
Hey, come on, let's go. Let's go, focus right now.
Go, boys. This is what we've been working on right here. Call a name on it, make put a name on it.
Hey, so flatten that back out and go across. Get that.
Let's go, boys, it's our field, let's go.
Hey, get it up on his hip and push up.
Brown's kick is deep and it's too far. It's overcooked a bit. Straight into touch, giving LSU a scrum center. LSU this year has averaged 54 points a game so far and has not scored less than 34 in a match. Quickly out underneath Falcons' feet. Morris hasn't. Goes nowhere, tackled by Shell. Texas A&M recovers. Braden Hood actually had the ball, but is being called for hands in to the ruck there. And Texas A&M tried to recover it before it went to touch and goes through Oshner's hands and straight into touch anyway. This line out's got Falcon out in the back line already. Laborde is gathered up before he can get the ball out. The knock on by A&M, and Rogers is playing the advantage. Laborde now with the ball to Troxler. Little low ball, he comes out to Miller. Miller slides through, but he's gathered up quickly by Hood. Brennan Falcon now with a few meters. O'Neill coming in, finding Brower. That's Flores rumbling ahead a couple steps. Falcon again. Brower's gathered up just short of the goal. Try is scored this time. This time it looks like LSU's that was Christian Brower with the 5 points for LSU. So far, both of LSU's points have been from the forwards. Miller's kick is up. Doesn't quite have the distance. scores 12-0. Louisiana State Tigers.
Hey, forwards, keep it up.
Brown with a higher kick. Goes right about 15 meters. Gets an A&M bounce off the leg. Open ball. No knock on yet. LSU's gathered it. Brower again. It's a try score. The board out to Morris. That's McAlpine, the Australian. And Kovacic and Davila Lopez collide. And neither one gave any purchase. Great clear out by LSU. Troxler sees space. Test Jack Lynn out. Jack Lynn does not gather.
Watch him here. Watch him right here. Watch him right here. Your ball.
Lynn's got it downfield. And nobody's onside. Lynn now comes up. Braden Hood makes the stop. LSU's inside the A&M half again. Kovacic. Miller finds Falcon, and Falcon finds space all the way to end goal with another try. LSU's third try, making it 17-0. Falcon showing why he's an All-American there, coming in with the angle and then stepping into space right afterwards. Giving Miller an easy conversion. Seth Robinson came off of earlier for blood bin. He's back on, and Oshner is back on to the bench. Miller with the easy conversion, slots it.
Got another ball. Got another ball.
Making it 19-0.
Hey, let's go. Somebody go and catch the ball, please. Let's go.
Pick it up now, boys. Come on, Jake, get the lead.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Come on.
That kick's not quite going to go 10.
Guys, Bill, pick up and leave.
Scrum center, LSU.
Let's go, we are. Let's go.
And for those of you watching, restart kick must go at least 10 meters and stay in touch completely. If not, scrum center started. Dupree with the spin take. He's stopped by Shell. Now Stratton with a drive. Gets some meters. Troxler, he's inside the A&M half, but he's going to test the back three. And Kai Wynn gets up there. Jim Rogers dings LSU for an intentional knock-on. And Shell's going to kick to touch.
No.
Next time we gotta get that ball a little. Next time we gotta get it.
in.
Hey, hey, hold it.
A&M goes for the deep line out. Does not find their scrum half on the.
Keep pushing it back.
Some miscommunication there by the A&M line out. It's a beautiful line out until the miscommunication. And then bobble ball and a staunch attacking defense by LSU drives the A&M player into touch and gives LSU a 5-meter lineout. Dupree with easy take. Falcon through the easy gap. Three steps and a try. Bringing it to 24-0, Louisiana State. Nope. Not sure what the call was there, but that was not a try. It was a penalty to A&M. It did not find, the penalty kick did not find touch. LSU recovered the ball. Now they're attacking down the right side. A&M's counter rucking is aggressive today, but it's not making as much purchase as they'd like. Navarro there. Excuse me, that's Scove. Shell knocks it on right in front of the goal. Rogers was playing advantage for not releasing in the tackle. And A&M gets a little respite there. Again. Fine touch. Inside their own half on the 40. Scott with an easy take, Shell. Skip out. Finds Robinson to Hood. Hood to Lynn. Lynn's up. Flicks out of the tackle to Hood. Hood, very well taken. Gathered up by Troxler. Now Hanson. Oh, Hanson's a dangerous one for Texas A&M. LSU is dinged easy for being off their feet at the ruck. Shell again, looking for touch. Just finds it inside the 22. This is A&M's first foray into LSU's half of the field for this match. And at 19-0, A&M needs a wake-up call. It's a little long. Wilson gathers it. Rogers calls a knock on by the LSU player that was trying to tackle Wynn.
Let's get back in our side, Cam.
Hanson with the take. He wins, taken down by Elias. Scott cleans up. A&M's doing a lot of cleaning up here. Jacob Browning He's brought down hard by Morris. Excuse me, Falcon.
Come on, get that ball.
Dimblin now. Hood to Hansen. Hansen looks for space, and it's knocked out of his hand. It's knocked on. Elias now, he finds a sliver.
Patience here, boys.
Flores, he's got support. Stratton now. Rocco is brought down hard by Hansen. Troxler, he's going to kick for the space he sees and see if he can't get it into touch or maybe even into end goal. Lynn gathers and touches in goal, giving A&M a 22-meter drop. Looks like Brown's going to take the drop out. He's got Stratton in front of him. He's got a nice high hanger. Finds Dupree. Dupree's brought down by Schlageter. Now Falcon again. Falcon and Shell meet up. Stratton still driving his legs. Finally brought down by Hood. Oh, it's kick for touch by Shell. Just makes it out.
Come on, LSU, fire off. Heavy, heavy, heavy.
It's 19-0.
Jersey, jersey. 8, 7, 5, 4, 9.
Bravo, bravo.
It's knocked on by A&M in the line out. Troxler gathers up. He kicks for space, and he's running for it now, and A&M's going to have to gather up. Lynn with a gather. He's fast, but Troxler's got him caught up. Now Wynn is smothered by purple hoop jerseys. And now LSU's got the ball. And that's Christian Brower for LSU, in for the try this time, making it 24-0.
Turn it up. Hey, back row. This is our time and a half. Let's go. Come on, James. Come on, last 10 minutes and a half. Let's go. Turn it up.
You all right, Chris?
Almost.
Let's go wait for an old man to get hurt, Chris.
Hey, man, I stretched out for it. Let's go.
Nice.
Get it through. Yes, baby. Oh, did he get across or short? Sorry, now. Keep going. Keep going.
Jack. Hey, get overhead.
Brown with restart. It's got 10. Dupree's got it though, but he's knocked it on. You know about how many minutes? 30 in? A&M takes quickly on that. Brown finds Mogulin. Brown again. Out the shell, wide. Robinson, Navarro. Navarro finds Lynn. Lynn, he's found Arparo. Arparo gets some space. And now A&M's found themselves on the attack. Shell, Hansen. Hansen to Keno. Davila Lopez finds Wynn, but it's forward. Knock on results in an LSU scrum. Got about 9 minutes left in the first half here. Dupree's not going anywhere with Hood on him. Scove racks up, wraps up Kovacic. Troxler with a long hanger downfield. Bounces to Lynn's hands. Lynn on the counterattack with Wynn. Wynn trying to find Alperro but doesn't. Now Lynn comes up to take a little handoff from him. Robinson now to Brown. Still got it going on. Now Schlageter. Schlageter with a nice feet out. Hansen now. Hansen, Davila Lopez. Davila Lopez. He takes a hard hit. A&M's got that one. There's blood coming out of Davila Lopez. He needs to come off the pitch. Lopez took a knee to the head. Now Brown. Hansen.
Star ball, LSU. Come on.
Sir. And there's time off now.
Hey, Christian. Hey.
With Davila Lopez on, that brings on Connor Kelly, Texas A&M. Kelly's probably going to get eight with, I would say, Hansen the prop.
Alabama!
backs. You're dangerous. You're dangerous, backs.
Keon takes it clean, but it's not straight. A&M has already made three changes in the game at the, in the tight five. Straight out the tunnel. Free kick from not holding up the scrum. The board's going to try to run a play here. Brower's brought down by the Aggies. He's got a few meters out of it. Board, Troxler. Troxler to Morris. Morris finds Miller coming in. Miller. Out to O'Neill. O'Neill grubbers it through. And Lynn comes up and just boots that thing in a touch and slows that attack down. It's straight out on the full. So LSU's gonna get a favorable position on that line out. A&M's got the ball. Cobb with a nice, easy take. Scov, excuse me. Arpero finds Shell. Shell to Hood. Hood spins out of two tackles. Breaks a third before Falcon takes him down. Falcon and Hood have played ball with each other before. High school All-Americans, so they're well aware of what the other can do. Now Demblin. The South African hooker can really find some space when he wants to. Mogulin pounds up the middle into two tacklers. Robinson out the Hood. Hood looking for space. He steps a man out of a tackle. He goes another 10 meters. Now Lynn's in the scrum half. Kelly, Mogulin. Brown buys his time, finds Robinson, then Demblin. Demblin out, finds Shell. Brown again. He's found Scov. Scov looking for the white line, but not finding it. Penalty advantage is on. Penalty advantage is still on. And Rogers determined no advantage was gained, and he is going to his pocket. Maybe. Yellow card to Joe Ruocco.
No ref!
LSU's Joe Ruocco gained a yellow card with a minute left and a half. Now Scov, Shell.
Get with him!
Troxler's off his feet and handling the ball. And that's going to be a second yellow card for Troxler now. So Troxler and Rocco, you've got the LSU fly half and the LSU hooker off the yellow cards for handling on their feet, off their feet. Mugglin finds Hansen. Robinson, Demblin will not be denied. Try time, Texas A&M. Yes.
Let's go, boys.
Let's go. Let's go. Alec, you're fly half. Aiden, y'all got to play too deep, okay?
Hey, quickly, keep the ball down and listen, boys.
A&M takes the kickoff. Schlageter, he's got space. Lynn now. Lynn knocks on. No advantage gain. Rogers hadn't checked his watch yet. Board has it in. Dupree to the board to Miller. Miller finds Morris. Morris is brought down by Robinson. The board again. Finds Domingo. Domingo's taking the touch by Key Wynn. And that's halftime. Scores 24-5. LSU's favor. Miller has a nice high, about 20 meters away from position. Schlager's got the ball. Brown goes right side, finds Hansen. Hansen finds space. Hansen past Falcon, almost loses the ball. Tips it back, but right into the hands of that looks like McAlpine. James McAlpine in pursuit. Keen to find that ball, and he's taking in the touch. Somehow this is a LSU lineup. A&M takes. Schlagerter's got it. Hansen. Hansen finds a piece of space. He finds another piece of space. He finds Hood. Hood finds Engel for an A&M try time.
There you go, Aggies. Let's go.
And Hansen with a brilliant piece of running. Untouched for at least 25 meters before he met with Miller, the fullback, and had his friend Braden Hood in support right where he wanted him. Those two have done that move in seven so many times they probably did it in their sleep. Jack Lynn's kick's no good. Score is 24-10, still LSU's favor. But with A&M having a little bit of momentum, LSU being two down. Miller's kick to Schlagerter again. Hood to Mogulin. Rafael Mogulin in for Connor Wilson. Lynn to Wynn. Wynn back in. But that's gathered up by Dupree. Dupree puts it down. Navarro picks it up. Secured by A&M. Now Shell. Shell out to Hood. Hood out to. That's Schlagerter, who tried to take the ball off his shoulder and knocked it on. Advantage was being played on, though. Rogers is. Looks like he's giving a scrum to Texas A&M off the knock on by Dupree. Sorry, it's not Dupree. Well, not Dupree. That was McAlpine's knock on.
Watch him here, though. Watch him here. Fine. Get right behind the number eight.
And
watch him here. Watch him
here.
Watch him right.
Shell's got pace. Puts the ball downfield to O'Neill. O'Neill finds Morris. A bit of a tip tackle, but he was let down easy. LSU still got possession. Brower now knocks it on. Arpero doesn't release, but he's not seen. Slogger cleans up bad ball. Now Keon. Side entry by LSU at the tackle. JB to Hansen. Hansen to Dimblin. Dimblin's got space. He needs support. He finds Navarro. Navarro's down just right outside of in goal. Now Brown, now Navarro. Navarro reaches in. Is Navarro in? Navarro's in for another Aggie try time. A&M really making the most of being two players up on the field. And bringing the score to 24-15. 15. It's wrong. A&M's got about three more minutes before those players come back on and LSU's at full strength again. Yes,
20. Men and 10. You got it.
Boys, look at the boys. Let's go.
Let's go. 25 seconds. Sir, I got about 20 seconds on my first.
20 seconds.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go, Ross.
Right on.
Come on, baby. I want you on the left. Let's keep it up.
Sir, can he come in at the mark?
Put a name on it.
Who's ball? Who's with them!
Watch him, watch him.
Shell out to Demblin. Demblin finds Lynn. Lynn with pace finds Wynn. Key Wynn.
Take it out of bounds. Take it out of bounds.
Stays in touch. Now Navarro. Hood slots in the fly half. Hood, Slogater, Hansen. Hansen rumbles down. A&M secures possession again. Brown slow to the breakdown. Now Hood again. Hood finds Shell. Shell out to Robinson, or to Mogulin. JB snipes the post and has Seth Robinson in support, who has Navarro. Navarro rumbling up. A&M again pressuring inside and numbers outside. Numbers outside should have been A&M in, and it was not. Good defense by LSU. And that's try time, Texas A&M. And that was J.B. Brown with the dive in. Off the base of the ruck, bringing the score to 24-20, Texas A&M.
I don't know if you know how to be mad to go to LSU. So.
Do you not know about LSU, man?
I'm going to A&M.
No,
how old are you now?
I don't even know what I'm going to be in college.
14.
All right.
Can you get in here?
I know you did.
I'm taking like 8 grade math.
Keep on going, we still got our rhythm, let's go! It don't matter, they got 50 people, let's go!
Brown, Schlogater, see Skolf, Brown out to Shell, Shell to Demblin. Demblin off LSU body, but LSU recovers. Domingo nowhere, Flores nowhere, LSU still got possession. Troxler's hurting though. His shoulder took a hard hit. A&M is hands in. A&M's Davila Lopez is back in after taking a pretty hard hit. And LSU is going to take a breather and go for post. Wind has died down a bit. Kicking on the south end of the field is going to be a little easier. Miller lines it up. There's the kick. It's up. It's in the middle, but it's short. Seth Robinson cleans it up for A&M, and he brings it out to the 22. He finds a space between his man. He's brought down by... That's Jeremy Kozel, who's in for LSU. Shell brought down hard. Hospital kick. And... Call looks like not releasing. A&M gets a penalty. Shell kicks for touch. Nice hanger, takes it right to about midfield.
Come on, LSU.
Hey, let's go. Pick up the intensity.
Happened to the ball that was the red one.
There it is. Schlager takes right in. Brown now. Shell to Robinson. Robinson to Jack Lynn. Lynn's gathered up. Back inside to Andrew Marsh. Robinson was in at scrummy. Mogulin. Going to be a forward pass here by A&M. LSU giving a scrum.
You want to switch? Ref. Sir.
Where's the talk? I can't hear something.
I cleaned it, yeah.
Got an LSU put in. Dupree all the way out. Schlagener's got Dupree targeted. Dupree's down. Ball goes to A&M. Hanson. A&M with quick hands. Good ruck. Brown to Dimblin. Dimblin to McGullen. Moglen rumbles up, makes the gain line in a meter. Shell kicks for space. Oh, it's right in where he needs it to be. Troxler's back. And Troxler's a danger man when he's with the step. You've got to take him down. Troxler brings it back up to center and then some. He's broken about seven tackles. And now Falcon. Laborde. And that's Stratton. Laborde finds no one. Miller back into Dupree. Dupree passes out. It's intentional knock on by Phil Hanson.
Let's go. Come on. Let it go, Falcon. Come on, Falcon, get there. Let's go, Falcon.
Lafayette.
Tap and go. Brower rumbles up, meets stiff opposition. Schlageter, second tackle in a row. Laborde finds Stratton again. Stratton's driven back, but he retains possession. Miller now in for Troxler. O'Neill finds Troxler. And Aiden Elias finds his way in the end goal, scrolls around and comes to center for an LSU try time. Miller's posted the conversion. Scores LSU 29, A&M 20. Davila Lopez rolls up a bobbled ball at restart. Brown to Demblin. Alex Demblin breaks a tackle, fends one off. Brown now out to win, skips out. Orschner is there. J.B. Brown tries to snipe the post, but he's taking a touch. Offsides, though, it's called, and A&M has the ball to Skov. And they're attacking inside the LSU half again. Hansen meets two tacklers. Robinson into scrum half. Demblin again, flat. Brown found Shell again. Shell to Orschner. Orschner. Orschner keeps from going to touch. Brown's there slow, but A&M manages to maintain possession in the ruck. Schlageter. Tackled by two. And Shell with a little grubber through. Miller finds it. Troxler bobbles it. Troxler has to touch down in goal. And that's LSU took it in. And when you take the ball into in goal, into your own in goal, the in goal you're defending, you're going to have to bring it out to a 5-meter scrum to the opposing team. And A&M's in the attacking position now. Peter Belew's going in now. Belew's going in now for Kovacic.
Big screw! Let's go!
Adams got the ball back about 10 meters from end goal down. Arpero retains possession for him. Davila Lopez at an angle. Just a meter more. Moglen. Moglen's brought down hard by two LSU tacklers. Shell now. Shell to Robinson. Robinson's met by three Tigers. He's still on his feet. Still on his feet. Now he's down and ball's released. A&M again. Hansen in front of the goalpost. Brown to Navarro. Navarro to Davila Lopez to Arpero. Arpero is looking for in goal and he's found it in the corner. That's another Aggie try time. Bringing the score to LSU 29, Texas A&M 25. It's Arpero. What? I know. Short kick by Shell keeps the score. LSU 29, A&M 25. Davila Lopez takes the ball on the restart. Rumbles up a few meters. Moglen now coming in at the angle. He's met hard by Labard. Shell with the catches the long pass. Robinson. Navarro with the knock on. O'Neill. Brought down by Daniel Arshner. LSU pressuring now. Falcon with the inside pass to Brower. The board out to Troxler. Out to Dupree. Dupree back inside to Stratton. Dupree again. He's met by Hansen. And he takes Hansen for a little ride for about 5 meters. Bar keeps going short side. This time he finds Stratton. Now Brower again. The big captain rumbling. Miller. Morris is brought down hard. Barr tries to snipe the post, but the post is there. LSU playing some patient ball here. Kovacic driving, he's taken down after getting about 3 meters. Another meter by Brower. Alpine now. Alpine having a workhorse of a game. Picking jams now by LSU. Hearing the calls for patience from their coaches. Ruocco back in the game after the yellow card and looking to make a difference. Brower. Ball's out. It looks like it's an Aggie hands. couple of knock-ons there. No advantage was gained. And a scrum at 5 meters is going to A&M. A&M's defense pretty staunch there. Connor Kelly comes in now for Schlageter. And Travis Schlageter's had a pretty good game. Deserves a little bit of a break there. 13 minutes left in the half. We've got a barn burner of a close one here, folks. Shell puts it straight out. Gonna have a line out to LSU just inside the 22. A&M with a lot of subs in now. Hood stepped out injured. Schlageter's taking a break. J.B. Brown stops the board at the gain line. LSU looks content just to continue to pick and jam for a while. Brower. Penalty advantage is on for LSU. Morris now. Morris finds Miller. Miller finds Elias as a try scorer. Elias is brought down that time. No advantage has been gained from the earlier penalty.
Brennan,
Rogers played a long advantage, not rolling away by Texas A&M.
Brennan, go! Go!
The Gators are gonna take a breather here, and Gators know the Bayou Bengals. They keep saying Gator is one of their plays, and I get it mixed up. So the Tigers are going to take a breather here and kick it post for the penalty. Side entry by Texas A&M at the ruck after the restart, it's called. LSU kicks for touch. It stays in. Dimblin's under it. Dimblin finds Eichner. Eichner. Intentional knock on by O'Neill.
We had advantage, sir. Alex, we had advantage, Alex. Alex, we had advantage outside.
Is it computing?
Yeah. Time to pick up.
Sheffield's got it up. It's just out. And A&M with another line out.
Boys!
Come on, boys. Come on, guys. Come on, LSU.
50, 50, 50.
Come on.
Let's turn
down. Let's get this boy's
spot. Come on, Cody. Come on, Cody.
16,
you're in.
16,
get in.
Six.
Hustle!
Come on, Pete.
Come on, Mars.
Yeah. Shell out to Robinson. Robinson finds Hansen. Hansen, Eichner. Eichner, Arpero. Quick hands by A&M. Arpero's got the gain line and then some. Connor Sales looking for ball. He comes back inside. Brown again looking out. Robinson out to Shell. Shell out to Navarro. Navarro finding Purchase. He finds Brown, and Brown's high tackled, brought down around the neck and shoulders. No dangerous tackle advantage zone. Davila Lopez pounds into Dupree. He's a fire plug that one. A&M punching again. And A&M has touched it down to bring this game closer. It is now 32-30, Texas A&M. Davila Lopez. It's three. Number three. So number three, Davila Lopez on the try. Not quite there. Repeated infringement. Brown now sees no place to go and gets it out to Shell. Shell does that hill. O'Neill does not recover and he's getting chased. A&M boots it out. But looks like the touch judge says it went out on LSU and it's A&M's lineout. Maybe it was LSU knocked it out. Tipped in. Brown knocks on. Dupree comes close to the touchline. Labard calls for control. Now Falcon. Falcons brought down by Connor Kelly. Troxler gets the bobbled pass from the Bard. Chaz Mitchell's in the game for LSU at their left wing. Christian Brower rumbling up, and big man making a meter. And then Labard finding a couple at the finding the post empty. Stratton to Troxler. Troxler's being driven back, but he slips out of the tackle. Hands in by Texas A&M, finds a penalty going to LSU. Troxler swings wide. He looks for Miller. Falcon finds Dupree. Dupree's taking the touch. Dupree couldn't get the offload back inside soon enough, and he's taking the touch. And A&M saved by the line, by the touchline, using that 16th defender. Bad put in, but Connor Sells cleans up. Shell kicks right through the blocker. Troxler's back though. Troxler's got Mitchell and O'Neill. Oh, he slips through four defenders. Troxler now. Miller's met hard by J.B. Brown. Stratton now. Stratton's been attacking that post all day long, getting a meter, but he's knocked it on in the tackle, and A&M has a scrum. 2 minutes left in this game. It's not over by a long shot. Hanson knocks on, trying to take it from the base. And LSU has a scrum 5 meters out in front of the post. Minute and a half left in the game. You feel either team can break it open and end this soon. This may just be LSU's chance. Dupree takes. Labard. Labard finds no help. He gets tackled. A&M's counter ruck is strong, but LSU retains possession. Domingo, who hadn't had a lot of action all day, wants to get in there. LSU being patient. Incidental offsides, but advantage was being played for the off the feet by A&M. Christian Brower in front of the, take it down in front of the post. Labard trying to find ball. Out to Troxler. Troxler's taken down by Dimblin. He tries to find Mitchell. Mitchell, he's met up by Arpero. Mitchell's a big, strong man, and he has knocked it on. Seconds left in the match. A hooter sounds, but the time on the field is in the referee's hands. If A&M's going to win this match, they've got to do something from this scrum, and they've had a rough day doing it from scrums. Just not made it happen every time. Shell finds Robinson, finds Orschner.
That's how we play.
Orschner's taken down 5 meters out by LSU. Knocked forward. Ref's checked his watch. There's still a little bit of time on his watch. He's going to give a 5-meter scrum to A&M again.
Let's go!
Cut the tension with a knife here. Penalty. Pulling down the scrum by Texas A&M, and LSU's got a penalty. Seconds left. And that's the ball game. LSU 32, Texas A&M 30.